Mike Perez, what's up? How you been? Where's he been this whole time, Robert? It's the first time I see him in a gym. You been working?
Yeah.
Looks ripped. What's next for you?
Working on a big fight. So.
140? Do you know who?
Possibly Mauricio Herrera.
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
He's a good boxer.
Gotta be in shape for that one.
Yeah, he's a boxer. He's a good boxer.
Gotta be in good shape for that one.
What about the Lorme against Crawford?
Tough fight. It's a tough fight for both of them. It just depends on how the Loma can make weight. I guess I don't know. To me, I think making weight is.
Okay, you're Puerto Rican. Last question: Mayweather Pacquiao. Who does Puerto Rico go for?
it's a throw to me, but I got Mayweather.
Got Mayweather?
Yeah, I got Mayweather.
Miguel Cotto said Pacquiao.
Yeah. I think he's gonna give him a problem with the speed. So I think the speed is gonna play a big part.
A little bit, yeah, but it's true though, reality. So that's, how would you feel? People are very sensitive.
Clap back, give it a speed like a thing.
Step back, 3-2.